Well, I believe everyone is high in spirit, and we arrived safely, thank God. So it's now to stay concentrated and get down to business now. It's very important because, as you said, now it's two do or die games. We need the 6 points, so you take it one game at a time and approach it as it comes. So I believe everyone on board knows the importance of the board games. So I believe everyone up and ready for the task ahead of us. Very, like the preparation, it all comes down to preparation. Who is more prepared? Who is willing to work harder? So these days, we're going to show a lot of character in training, show what we really want to do, and go out and get the points we need.
You have a club teammate who has made himself into the squad, Daniel Carr. What can you tell us about that? You would have played alongside him for just the latter part of the last season?
Yeah, I've been with him for like 2 months, so, and we get to know each other really well. Spend a lot of time in India together, so I know the individual very well, on and off the field. So I think it's an excellent addition to the team. Well, I think everyone, the coach, like laid it out very well, even on the ground, home training. They know what the coach wants from them, so I'm hoping that they are up and ready as well to take on the task at hand. It feels good, the weather is good, it reminds us of home, so I think we should get accustomed to it and organize.